ESG investing is on the rise, and investors are demanding more from organizations than ever before. Transparency and accurate, timely reporting are paramount. To address this demand, there are a staggering number of ESG reporting frameworks a company can report to, but where should you start? In this video, we'll be diving into five of the most common ESG reporting frameworks, including GRI, CDP, TCFD, SASB, and the CSRD. So let's get started. The Global Reporting Initiative, or the GRI, is an independent, international, nonprofit body that helps governments, businesses, and other organizations report their sustainability impacts. GRI is considered to be the most dominant global standard for sustainability reporting, with 73% of the world's 250 largest companies preparing their reports using this framework. The GRI standards are public, freely available, and can be downloaded and used by any public or private organization for sustainability reporting. This set of standards is designed to be a global yardstick for organizations to understand and communicate their impacts. They cover various topics across economic, environmental, and social domains, including climate change, human rights, occupational health and safety, anti-corruption, and others. Founded in 2002, the CDP, formerly known as the Climate Disclosure Project, is an international nonprofit organization that runs a global environmental disclosure system for investors, companies, cities, states, and regions. The CDP disclosure system enables organizations to report under three main focus areas: climate change, forests, and water security. CDP also developed its widely known quality-reviewed GHG-modelled emissions data set in 2015, which helps assess carbon risk for companies and investor portfolios. Apart from a system for disclosure, the CDP also provides a rating or scoring mechanism. The CDP score is based on the depth of disclosure and the level of company action. Their annual A list recognizes organizations leading the way on transparency and sustainability efforts. The TCFD, or Task Force on Climate-Related Financial Disclosures, was established by the Financial Stability Board in 2015. It is an industry-led organization set up to develop climate-related financial disclosures. The TCFD aims to help investors identify climate change risks companies face so that they can make well-informed investment decisions. The disclosures ultimately enable businesses to communicate how climate-related risks and opportunities are impacting and will impact their future financial performance. The disclosure recommendations are structured around four thematic areas: governance, strategy, risk management, and metrics and targets. The Sustainability Accounting Standards Board, or SASB, is a nonprofit organization that provides global standards for disclosing financially material sustainability information to investors. The Sustainability Accounting Standards connect businesses and investors on the financial impacts caused by sustainability issues. The organization offers a set of industry-specific standards covering 77 industries across 11 categories. It has identified 30 issues that impact an organization's financial performance under five major sustainability themes: environment, social capital, human capital, business model and innovation, and leadership and governance. The standard also provides a materiality map that helps companies determine the most relevant disclosure topics based on their industry. In February 2023, ownership of the SASB standards transitioned to the ISSB, the International Sustainability Standards Board, at the IFRS Foundation. The EU's Corporate Sustainability Reporting Directive, or CSRD, is the next evolution in ESG reporting for EU businesses. While the CSRD is the directive that sets the groundwork for reporting, companies will be required to follow the European Sustainability Reporting Standards in terms of the disclosures to be provided. These are sector-agnostic standards, meaning they apply to all eligible companies regardless of industry. These standards include disclosures in the following areas: general disclosures, environmental disclosures, governance disclosures, and sustainability disclosures. Still overwhelmed by your ESG reporting options? Visit the link in this video's description to download our ebook, The ABCs of ESG Frameworks and Standards, to learn more about the most adopted ESG standards and frameworks.